hear me out. Roleplay is fun and all, but at the end of the day, if you're not securing that fucking W, why are you even playing? And I've thought about this day in and day out. Regardless of whether or not I have a fun day on roleplay, I don't lay in bed and think about the roleplay that I had. That's bitch shit. No, I think about what amount of money did I get on my character. I think about, like, did I shoot somebody in the fucking head? How fast is my car? That's the stuff that I think about when it comes to, you know, winning. So, you know, I have a bunch of monitors and devices in which I watch other role players so I can sort of see what they're doing. That way I can, you know, that way I can secure that victory.
You might have to land in that spot right in front there. I might have to jump over. Oh. I'm gonna go for it, sweetheart. Oops.
Medical is currently
Oos.
Occupied.
Pass. Oos. Pass. Scoof. Ah. Okay. Put it down.
This is gonna stay between us.
Yes.
We're down here, unfortunately, gentlemen.
Oh no.
The criminals are up here.
Oh no.
No. We are.
Well.
No. Hear me out.
Go ahead.
Hear me out. We're down here. They're up here. They think.
Did you take your pills?
Here. No. Listen to me. We're gonna get back up here. You know.
And how do you propose you're gonna do that, Coop?
We're going to kick every motherfucking door down in this entire city.
Well, we started yesterday.
And you want to know what we're going to call it?
What are we going to call it?
The Sonya Summer Initiative.
I figured we call it Flaming Dragon.
We'll just let everyone know that Sonya Summers, we're just going to call it the Summer Initiative.
She's responsible for
Summer
this?
Initiative. I like that. I like that's good. The like summer initiative.
And the summer initiative.
Not to let all the criminals know harsher penalties and raids were due to her. We would never, you know, insinuate that. We're just gonna call it a summer initiative.
Tropic Thunder. That's such a good movie. All right, so the summer initiative. Genius.
Okay.
Is there a fight happening? Cool. All right, let's see it.
I don't play even.
Oh, he kicked him in the nuts. Holy shit.
No.
Oh.
I did better content.
Oh!
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Are you okay? You're gonna get after me!
Are we even having a tsunami?
I don't know if it's not good or not.
No idea. Oh my god.
Hey, right, deputy, is there something I can help you out with? Yeah, I have something I can help you out with. Hey, hey. God. Hello. Yeah,
my MDT still isn't working no matter what I do.
Yours is working.
Oh my god. Nope.
Oh, I'm starting to black out.
Who are you?
My name is Uchiha Jones.
Oh my god.
Oh okay.
My fucking god,
so,
please help him. Uchiha's trapped in Dr. Choi's body.
Wait, Sadie.
I told you, somebody's... my name is Uchiha Jones. I switched bodies with Dr. Choi in an accidental freak accident, and she saw the size of my Shoko and she ran away to be by herself. and we must find her, or else I will never have my Shoko back. And my Shoko is necessary to seed the population of the Earth with my millions of nano children.
So, Bess, I was talking with this doctor earlier.
Dr. Choi, wake up!
No, 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 that's Uchiha!
I'm gonna shake
my
her.
Name is Uchiha Jones.
No, no, don't shake her, don't shake her.
This is Uchiha Jones is stuck in Dr. Choi's
it's
body.
It's me, Uchiha! I got trapped in Dr. Choi's body. She
Why
was performing
like
an experiment on me. And then our brains got swapped. And then she saw the size of my Shoko and she left. And I need your help.
Oh my
you
god.
Need to marry
what
me.
Can I do for you?
Okay. You need to marry me, Brenda. Maybe that will send her running back.
I will never marry you!
You wouldn't.
No.
Look,
damn it, Brenda!
You're Shoko, isn't
you?
You
are supposed to be my Sakura champ!
You don't know how to fit in your Shoko in this giant hole! It's too big for you!
My Shoko is 13 inches! I am the Fug Beast 3000! How dare you!
It's still not big enough! Anyways, that's a nice jacket.
I am a good driver.
You sure?
Well, everybody's watching the drop right now.
Are you sure you saved the name of Fat Commodore?
We just flew out the damn windshield because of you, motherfucker! They fucking hurt, motherfucker! You made me fly out the windshield, you cunt! I will blast your brains out all over the windshield. Oh, wait! You don't have a fucking windshield because you suck at driving!
Shank the Fank!
I will fight you.
Reach over here, I'm gonna put your seatbelt on for you. Come on.
Yo, eat my shit, Buck!
Oh!
Hey, you're fucking driving!
Oh, nailed it. You alright, Eugene?
Is everyone okay? Is everyone alright? Everyone alright?
Oh no! Don't crawl on the street if you get run over!
His legs, Buck, what have you done?
Oh god, what have I done?
How many police are there?
What are you doing, Clonan? You fucking idiot! What is wrong with you? Echo Walk. Wait, is he okay? Like, does he have a brain deficiency?
I'm a little bit of a mix here.
Is he a woman? Do you have small brain syndrome?
I was trying to get on top of the pipes.
Whoa, Jesus! Whoa!
Oh my god.
Holy fuck, he's gonna kill us!
Listen, this is what I was trying to do.
You trying to draw a pentagram in the dirt?
No, that was
okay.
I was trying to do this.
See, that doesn't seem very safe. Now he's stuck.
Yeah, well.
Now he's stuck. Oh, no, there he goes!
There you go.
One day I want to be a park ranger.
Yeah, you guys have fun with that.
The gnome manifesto is returning.
Ow. Okay.
You are at the mercy of the gnomes, not the gnoblins, the gnomes,
Jesus
and there's
Christ.
Nothing you can do about
Ow.
It.
Oh shit, you goddamn gnomes, you get out of here. You get out of here.
There's nothing you can do about it, we're gonna return and we're gonna murder you all.
Where'd I go? Alright, I'm going.
I love crack. I love crack.
Stop looking at my ass like
that. Alright, if you can come over here and cause a scene, you know.
What do you mean cause a scene? I need to not get caught.
Yo, Dan Kill, thanks for the 2 months. Alright, hold on.
Mr.
I'm gonna
Slim,
go now.
Alright. Step outside the vehicle for me, please.
I'm not stepping out of
you
shit, motherfucker.
Mr. Slim, I'm asking nicely, go step outside the vehicle for me, please.
For what reason?
I'm placing you under arrest.
You not arresting me, motherfucker.
Step out of the vehicle, sir.
Step out of the vehicle?
I've asked you 3 times nicely, sir. I ask, I tell, and then I get you out myself.
Alright, let me show you how I deal with this, then. Alright, I'll get out the car. Alright, who in charge now, motherfucker?
Whoa.
Oh, God. How come he just didn't put his hands up? I didn't want to shoot.
Are you taking him inside?
Yeah, for now. We gotta get everybody set up, so let's get him inside.
Oh my god, this is so dumb. I'm sorry. Getting raided over this is fucking stupid. I'm not trying to be salty about it, but I just think it's fucking, like, yo, lackluster as fuck.
There's a lot of fucking cops.
I just think it's so lackluster to raid over this. Let me do something extravagant.
Alright, going in.
Alright, me too.
Holy shit. State police, anyone inside, make yourselves known.
Police, got a search warrant. Anyone inside, make yourself known.
Dispatch, 205 building is clear. We got some stuff to photograph and sort out in here. Standby.
Wait, okay. We got some shit here, Columbo. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, you should. Okay. You should look at this.
Okay, let me have a look. Oh, holy.
He's got my fucking ID.
He's got a bunch of IDs.
He's got my fucking ID.
6 firearms. Jesus. 2 VPNs.
Wait, 2 of them?
2 VPNs.
Alright, we're taking both of those.
You want me to get started on the photographs of the...
Yeah, I'm going to photograph everything in it before you move anything, okay?
Okay, you do that.
Be occupied one time, or two times, be at Carcer Way and San Vitas Boulevard.
I had all the evidence? Oof. Oof. Too late. It's gone. Chat, they took pictures. We don't actually need the guns, right? We don't actually need the guns, the physical things. We just need the pictures, so. It's free to go, yeah. I'm not gonna just leave an SUV full of guns around me. For 7, she's laying down on the ground. Hey, I have a very clear shot on me if you want me to take it.
Alright, copy that. Go let's get ready for breach while you have shot. 407's gonna take left. 399's gonna take right. 401 left. 433, you're gonna go from behind. Angel wants to take the shot. We're gonna breach, alright? 407 ready.
10 for get ready.
399 ready.
433 ready.
Breach.
Shots fired, one down.
Left side clear.
Okay. I was wondering, are the lean boys holding auditions anytime soon for, new members? Yeah, I'm already very lean, I'm very physically fit, you don't get much, much better in shape than I am.
Yeah, let me get something.
Yeah, I'd love to audition. Whoa, okay. Come on, look at me, though.
Any minute.
Yeah, I would love to audition. Maybe I could, do a little dance, a little song for you.
A song?
Yeah. Song and dance, come on.
High school?
Well, I was just wondering if you guys were holding auditions for the Lean Boys. I'd love to be a Lean. Look at this. I'd fit in perfect, I think.
I'd love to hear the song, regardless.
All right, I don't have a song prepared yet, but I will get one. And, I'd love
never
to audition.
Ready. Never ready.
Well, guys, I could be ready in a heartbeat. Check this out. Yeah. See, you're not ready either. Yeah, see, I just got you off guard. Ow.
Give me a call. When you point the gun, you have to shoot at that someone.
Ow.
When you land that, then give me a call.
Hello? Oh. Ah, get him, man!
Come here, Kelly, you prick!
Hey, stop it, you asshole! Get away from me!
We're gonna kick Kelly off his bike!
No! Ow! Get away from me, Milt! Fuck you!
Fuck you, Kelly! How dare you! How fucking dare you! Pull out a gang shit! Prune gang!
you about to do, baby? I'm about to ride him on my bicycle.
Hey, get your fat ass out of the fucking road. Oh! Ugh. Oh, my fucking bike. Are you kidding me?
Gladys, did you just set a woman on fire by kicking her?
I think so! Oh, Jesus! Oh, it's not blow!
You, all of you, out now.
Even me too.
Only they're yes, only too, they're only the I one that I asked to be.
This is racism.
It's fine.
This is fucking. This is racism, man.
Only the one. Thank you.
Let's go. Alright,
you out.
Orale.
What the?
He's a magos.
Free my homie, Juanita.
Stop! I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking shoot you.
Estúpido puto! I'm on the ground. Don't shoot me, please.
Stop right now!
Stop right now!
You okay, Daryl?
Do not move.
Don't shoot me. I'm wearing yellow, but I didn't do nothing.
All right.
On, Daryl,
I'm gonna instruct all of you to stop at this time, and there's a reason for it. All right, in this county. Okay.
Wait. Caden told me he's killed a person before. How the fuck is he? And I get a false claim against me for hitting on a girl.
Yeah, hitting on a girl is way worse than like murdering a person.
Even if that was true. I feel like even if that was true, that's pretty a pretty good strategy, you know?
See, if you murder somebody, they can't, you know, then they're dead, they can't defend it. But if you hit on a woman who doesn't want to be hit on...
Well, how am I supposed to know until I hit on her, right?
You should just know. You just shouldn't hit on women. Let them hit on you.
They never do. Maybe after this court case, they will.
For the charge of obstruction of justice, sir, I'm going to find you not guilty.
Okay.
Now, sir, on to the charge of impersonation. I am going to find you guilty, sir.
That
of
is
impersonation.
Wild to me.
Now, sir, on to the charge of possession of a
That's
stolen
wild.
Identification. I'm also going to find you guilty of that, sir. You did have that gentleman's identification on you, and it is the belief of this court, sir, that you were impersonating that gentleman when you had that identification on you to avoid going to prison, sir. So,
okay.
You will be sentenced, sir, to a time of 35 months in Bolingbrook, and it will be a $1,500 fee. Unfortunately, sir, we cannot send you to prison in this county. What you're to do, sir, is once you take a nap and you wake up in the other county, sir, you are to report down to Mission Row PD and turn yourself into law enforcement, remain yourself to state custody for the time of 35 months and a $1,500 fee. Sir, if you do not, you will be in violation of a court order. And that is a very, very serious offense in this city, sir. You will be facing a very large prison time.
Okay, so
this
we're going
court case is closed, sir.
Well, that's great. You hear that, folks? You just get a summons and just go to jail for no reason.
You got a lot of room. You have a lot of room on them. If you can get into the city, oh... Easy clap. Boy, bro, we like this full carpet at the end of the tunnel, yeah? Whatever you want to do, pal.
Yeah, why do you want to shoot him?
I mean, you want blood, don't you, you sick fuck? Oh shit, we're dead, bro! We're fucking dead! You better get your fucking crack ready and start running.
Oh my god. 450, I have no visual.
Ooh! You put your fucking hands up, give me your fucking keys, tell your cop to move! Don't fucking move!
Fucking hurts, motherfucker!
Don't, it fucking hurts, bro! Right, give me your- right, Tell your friend to stop fucking shooting! Tell your friend to stop. What the fuck, man?
Stop shooting, stop
what
shooting,
the fuck?
Shooting. Shoot my ass.
Don't fuck you guys shooting at, bro. I'll fucking cap him. What the fuck?
Oh, stop shooting, stop
why
shooting,
are
stop
you
shooting.
Fucking. You. Why? You guys. You're kidding me.
All right, this is awkward.
You're kidding me. What the fuck?
Now, what did you say? You don't think you're a trooper? What was your answer before?
I'm just making too many arrests.
Four for the traffic.
How many arrests do you have?
And 9,999.
I'm going to be northbound Strawberry Avenue, and you should cross me. And it's
now, the most George Edward is Frank, actually the fact that, well, you're fucking stupid. You fell right into my trap.
Wait, what? What do you mean trap?
And now we got you right where
we
want
you. Wait,
got
me for what? Wait, what? Sensei, please, your majesty, don't do this. Please. What are you doing?
The reason you're not a trooper is because you're a fucking moron.
No, please. Oh, your majesty, what are you doing?
I heard you beat the shit out of my boy Benny, and you laughed about it and tried to fuck his guy. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did. And I'd do it again.
Did they just say shots fired, Vinewood, on his fucking radio?
Oh yeah.
We better make this quick, Benny. Get him.
No.
Oh,
beat that motherfucker. Motherfucker, you want to hit me? You want to fucking hit me?
You fucking pussy. Huh? You pussy.
Fucking bitch.
You need to set me up to get me.
Let's go quick.
Echo 7, same traffic.
Break. All units. We got a 1013. Looks like it's in Vinewood. All units able to handle. Identify spawn code 3.
Hopefully he can get in the train.
I don't want to by the garage.
What? You really like bad at driving?
I like my outfit.
Yes.
Safety first. Look at this. Stop. Look. It's so good, isn't it?
Is your boss an elephant?
I like elephants.
Elephant truck? Oh god.
Elephants are great. What? What kind of conversation is that?
Oh god.
You know I like my elephants curvy.
Ah. Wow, me too.
Yeah, they're great.
Did you say curly?
Curvy.
Curvy. You know, curvy elephant?
Oh.
Wow.
No, never.
Bye, Daddy.
Not your dad.
Who's the bad boy?
What are you doing?
Who's the bad boy?
Hey, what the fuck? What are you doing right now?
Who's the bad boy?
Hey, what the fuck? Tony, I'm trying to repair my fucking car right now.
You're the bad boy that can't train.
Fuck you, Tony.
Ooh, you like that? You like that, you fucking slank?
Yeah, stick it in my ass. Come on.
You like that, you fucking slank?
Stick it in my fucking ass.
Fucking slank.
So, what's going on in the city today?
Man, the mansion, it was just...
It's a lot of fun to like have as like a daily driver,
holy
you know.
Shit,
just cruise awesome around in it.
Hey, I put the tumor shit back in the glove banks for you.
Nah, appreciate it.
Jesus, Haley! Oh, fuck!
How you doing, Ellie?
Yo, what up, Gold? How you doing, dude? Yo, chat, Pepe D in the chat, boys. Pepe D in the chat.
Are you serious right now, Tony?
Frank, Saints. I forget you, Frank. I'm sorry.
Did we get some
tap of
claps in the chat?
Shit, you didn't hear anything. You didn't fucking hear anything. You didn't hear anything, alright? It was just some Fortnite streamer on my phone, alright? That's all it was, okay? It was a pain of the song.
Alright, it's clear, but there's a guy down the road who was talking on his phone. But he might be something to do with it.
Okay. Oh, who's this?
This is Lauren
even know
Forster.
You have
hey.
Oh, hi there.
Hi, how are
you? Oh, it's the lady I treated. Okay, mm-hmm. Hi.
How you doing?
Not too bad. Glad to see you actually in a cop vehicle, not in the back in cuffs, you know? I know you like cuffs, but it's better to actually be the cop putting the cuffs on, you know?
Hey, okay, you, mister. Are you flirting already?
Flirting?
It's banter! It's banter! It's a little bit of banter. Banter, is it? Yeah. Watch out for this one, Laura, and he'll have your knickers down before you know it.
I'm okay with that.
Lauren!
I'm sorry! I couldn't tell if there was a taser in his trousers or he was happy to see me.
Okay, Laura, you know why I just spoke about officers you shouldn't potentially not sleep with?
Yeah.
He's top of the list, followed by Ziggy. They're both top of the list.
Okay.
If Ziggy or him offer you to take you out on a nice date, say no. Because believe me, girl, it's a one bam, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, that I'm okay with that. I'm not interested in getting to know them as people.
The fuck? What? I don't gotta push it, boys. What kind of guy would, you know, push it, man? Like, I'm not that type. Hey, mamacita!
Yes, Speedy?
Your car is here, come. I saw somebody put it there, come here.
What?
Look! He's actually right there!
Oh, you fucking whores!
What is hard? Let me help you fix it though.
No, 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 no!
There you go, you're welcome!
What's up?
I'm a virgin.
What?
I'm a virgin.
I believe him.
I have never participated.
Is that Caden's new character?
Speedy, remember how you told me you would always do something for me?
Yeah.
When you're done with community service...
Consider it done.
Have a good day.
Hi, Otto.
Alright, hey, read me the plate.
Wait, hold up.
7K.
Yo, this Echo, shit over here?
Bravo. Marco.
Oh, slow down. Seven.
Kilo.
Shit.
Echo.
Kilo. K. Hold on. Oh. K.
How long does it take for you? Echo. Do you want me to fucking do? I'm gonna just do it myself.
Just read me the plate. I got this.
Seven. Kilo. Echo. Bravo. Marco. Echo. Seven.
Hold on. I gotta find the E key.
Damn, bro. Hold on. Okay, what am I gonna do? I don't even see this cat you talking to right now, man.
Bravo. Marco.
Bravo. B. B, B, got it. Got B. What's after B?
Marco.
Polo. What's after B?
You serious right now?
So wait, is there somebody there, yo?
Polo. I'm over here still.
Mary.
Oh, that's after B. Gotcha. M. That's right next to the B key. All right, what's after M?
Seven. The number seven.
Seven.
Four, the number four. All right. Good luck.
You all right?
Yes, I'm okay.
Okay.
Do you think it's appropriate behavior for one of your trainees to be like this?
No, I don't.
You want to train to be the camp?
Oh, I...
Yeah, you train.
Yeah?
I'll show you how. It's really damn yamp. Alright, you ready?
Yeah?
Alright, let me know when to go.
All right. Go. Oh. No, no. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. What the fuck?
What you gonna do, Chief? What you gonna do?
Oh, oh. What you gonna do, Chief? What you gonna do, Chief? No. Oh, where'd he go?
Over here, Chips.
Oh.
Chips, we're gonna play dodge the baseball bet.
Oh, oh.
No, don't play. Oh. I'm just kidding.
Okay, surrender.
What the fuck? What is it pressing? Brenda's coming. It won't reverse now. What the fuck? What are you doing? Chat, I'm not pressing any of this. I'm not pressing any of this. Oh yeah, because I spilled water on my keyboard. Hold on. Oh, that's why. Oh fuck, I can't fucking do this. Brenda! Brenda! I can't breathe. Dad, help me! Okay, alright. We're gonna... I swear to God, I'm not doing this. I swear to God. I think... So. Keyboard, please! Oh, it is my keyboard.
Unbelievable. Un-frickin' believable. Look at this thing. 450. I mean, it's say impound for this. Issy. Want to be southbound Eliezer in front of pillbox metal. Behind plate. 4-2 Zebra Edward Yankee Henry Zulu Yankee.
What is this? What am I watching?
Hey.
Hey, Mr. Chavez. What are you up to?
It's Sab! It's Sab! It's Sab! Not Chavez!
I'm busy right now, Talia. What the fuck do you want?
I mean, hey, Sab. Hey, Sab. What you doing?
Oh, right. Okay. I don't know. Whatever you want, honey. Do you need me to come over and, like, bring you some flowers and, like, other shit?
I'm thinking
Tell me what to do and I'll come down.
Yeah, why don't you get me some
chocolate? Hold on. I have to do something. Sorry, guys. I know you have something really important to do, but Brenda's calling.
No. Oh!
What?
You're standing down. Yeah, I need to come.
Yeah, all right. I'm coming down.
Right now, I'm so wet because it's raining and I'm literally wet. Do you want to fuck?
No, that's not right.
Okay.
Okay,
but you lead the way, okay?
No. I want you to lead the way.
Oh. I don't know about that. Okay. How about we just watch a movie?
Stop! Can you not be a beta for once in your life?
Okay, fine.
Okay,
all right.
Okay. I don't remember anything from this.
Well, boys, I was just instructed to, that I can't be a park ranger anymore, boys. So we gotta switch uniforms, switch hats. I'm not even playing. Oh man, dude. That's crazy. Alright, let's do it. Deputy Clarkson, dude. Release the Clarkson inner warlord. Dude, what? Chat, what are you gonna do? What am I gonna do, chat? Like, the fuck am I gonna do? I don't wanna be a dep. I wanna be a ranger just as much as you guys wanna be, chat. But what am I gonna do, dude? What am I gonna sit there and argue? I don't fucking care. It's like a video game. Caleb McCon, thanks for that prime. I appreciate that. It's just a video game, man. I'm not gonna argue over a fucking color of a shirt. I think I'm just gonna delete the character though, because this fucking character is like meaningless now. I think I'm gonna see if I can make another character or something. I don't know. It's like 9 months of like like almost a year of RP just thrown out the window. Actually, it is a year, because September is when I got into PD.
The Boulevard, eastbound.
Yeah, honestly, I'm gonna go 42 right here, bro. I'll just give you keys to this thing. Some shit just came up,
okay.
Right?
Okay, left turn. All right, you okay? Down.
Yeah, I'm good, bro. Some bullshit. All
right.
Can't be a park ranger anymore, bro. You heard? So I can't be a park ranger anymore, bro.
Why not?
I don't know. You tell me, bro.
Looking to northbound Alta.
All right, man. I'll catch you.
Left turn, Occupation Avenue, right. Westbound toward the Rockford Plaza.
Chat. I don't even feel like
going through the underneath the Rockford Plaza.
I really don't even feel like playing. Fucking stupid.
I'm gonna end stream, dude.